What's going on, everybody? This is Michael again, and welcome to some more Daymare 1988. Now, you guys see where I am now. I literally had to start the game all over because when this character got to the hospital and entered the hospital, you'll notice from that last segment that I lost my shotgun. Well, apparently this is a glitch in the game that many people have experienced and some people haven't. The people that haven't just got lucky, I guess, but those of us who lost our shotgun are just shit out of luck. So I did a little bit of research, and the developer's answer to this problem is to restart the entire fucking game. That's the only answer they gave, which, you know, is fucking bullshit. I paid for this game, and apparently I paid for glitches as well. So they're not going to fix this. Their only answer is to restart it, so that's what I did. And who knows if I'm actually going to be able to keep the shotgun when I get there the second time around, because some people are saying that...
Hey, you there!
Shut up. Some people are saying that the glitch happened to them again once they restarted the game, which would really suck to play. I was 3 hours into this, so I had to play it all over, and I don't know if they're going to let me keep the shotgun or not. I guess we're going to find out.
What? Is that you, Roland? Ain't you supposed to be crippled for life?
How can you tell who the fuck it is? Okay, I gotta run past this guy. Oh, shit.
What the? Why is everybody acting like that? Have they all lost their damn minds? I need to get back to the city to... Oh no. Brad! What the hell is going on here?
Yeah, my shotgun.
You reap what you sow. And what happened next would jeopardize my plan.
Okay.
HQ, HQ, this is Liev. I've reached the extraction point. Standing by for evac. Over.
We read you, Liev. An Alpha team has been dispatched to your location. Hold position and get rid of any hostiles.
There's no hostiles in the area. Over and out.
Not so fast, Agent. You really think you can walk away from this?
Okay, so we're very close to where I lost the shotgun. It was after this cutscene. So we're going to skip this cutscene and see if I still have the shotgun. Let's see. Oh, what do you know? I still have the freaking shotgun. Can you believe it? Wow. Okay. So instead of going all the way through the game to getting up to the point where I was in that one save room, we're going to continue after I get there. Should be a lot easier with the shotgun, and I got all my bullets, so yeah, thank fucking developers. I enjoyed playing the game all the fuck over so I could correct an error that you fucks made. Oh, and by the way, developers, there was an error in the money that I paid too. I need about, let's see, I paid about 20, 30 bucks for this. Could you give me about half of it back? Thank you. I'll be in touch. Okay, everybody, I'm back where I left off. I'm actually doing better than when I first started the game the first time. I've got 10 shots with 15 in a clip, and I've still got my shotgun, and I haven't used any bullets in it. So... okay, chill out, music. Alright, I'm used to the wall The deal said that the wall, that your DID would beep when you got near a hidden wall, and it's not beeping. Oh, okay, well, I gotta remember where this one is. Alright. I think I gotta make my way back to the doctor. I pretty much killed all the zombies up to this room. And now I gotta try to remember where I left off. Where did I fucking leave off? Well, I mean, not where I left off, but there was one room I did not... Shit! Change your gun! Fuck! Oh shit! Shoot! Do these guys not stay dead? Please don't get back up. Fucking shit. Okay, this is not the way to go. Some kind of tool to open it. Okay. There must be one of those toy things out there somewhere, but I don't know how to get out there yet. Shit. I was just bragging about not using any shotgun ammo. Okay, which way did I go? Which way did I come from? Was it this way? Alright. Come on, man. Load the fucking game. Or did you forget to do that, developers? Shit. I'm kind of on edge here, guys. Don't you get up, crackhead. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is that thing real? Please don't tell me I just wasted a bullet. I have no bullets to fucking waste, man. These fucks are probably gonna get up. Oh boy. Oh, we're back with the continuous saving again. Not even for sure if I'm going the right way. I'm trying to remember where that doctor was. You know, maybe I passed that doctor. I don't think he was this close. Nah, I don't think so. It's like I would look at the map, guys, but... I don't remember what room the doctor was in. We'll check some of these, I guess. Shit. Could it have been in here? Yeah, it might have been in here.
Yeah, thanks for the vote of confidence. Now let me in. No. No. Hang on a minute. Indeed, you've proven yourself somewhat trustworthy, but more so, reliable. I simply can't waste such a talent. I have another task for you.
What the fuck, man? Listen, I ain't parading around your hospital risking my damn life chopping corpses for you.
I see. But didn't you say you came here to collect something from my latest patient? Now that doesn't leave you much of a choice, does it? So let's cut the chatter and get back to the task at hand. First, you do something for me. Then I do something for you.
Doc, I hope for your sake that son of a bitch is really in there. Cause if he ain't, and you're riding me like a donkey, I'm gonna tear you a new one.
As tempting as that sounds, I'm afraid you'll just have to trust me, Mr. Walker.
He's tempted.
Let me assure you, however, that I am a man of my word.
Heh. So what in the fuck should I do this time?
I want you to take this key. You can use it to access the lower levels of the building. There you'll find a door that looks surprisingly similar to the one your device unlocked. By now you should have a clear idea how it works. Once inside, I'll explain the rest by radio. Have a nice walk, Mr. Walker.
You dirty bitch. Sabotage Hexacore's Underground Archive. Where the fuck is the Underground Archive? Have I been in here? I haven't been in here. Why haven't I been in here? Was this locked before? God, guys, I don't want to fucking get caught up in a fucking bathroom. What'd I get? Ammo. Cool. I'll always take ammo. Looks like that guy didn't make it, did he? Shit all over himself. That's a real dirty bitch. Okay. We're headed back out. Okay, I'm doing good on ammo. Why does this look different now? Oh, that's where he gave me the key. I didn't grab it. I thought I was just gonna have the key. Can't get in here yet, can I? No. Alright, so what was in here? Oh, I don't think I want to go out this way right now. I think I want to go back in. Have I been this way? I don't remember how the fuck. Okay, I came in the opposite way, right? Or did I? Yeah. I'm going this way. Fuck was that? Oh shit. Cool. Oh, I've been this way. Because that guy was standing over there on that side. Is this the right way to go? I don't know anymore. Say anything about elevators? The morgue. Oh yeah, I surely want to go to the morgue. I can't go out this way, can I? Where's this fucking morgue located? It just says down. It's like, down? Okay. Shit. You dirty bitch. I don't really get why it takes three shots to kill kill them sometimes, and then it takes one shot. That's kind of weird. Yeah, calm down, Isaac. You poor excuse for Isaac Clarke. You know, for a black guy, this guy, honestly, he sounds like a white guy. Don't you get up. I don't want to have to kill you again. How many shotgun shells do I have? Not too shabby. These guys like to hang around right around the fucking corner, man. Where the fuck am I going? And am I supposed to search all the rooms I've been in to make sure there's no hidden doors? Now this looks different. I don't think I've been here. Or maybe I have. Yeah, I think I have. Okay, so these are rooms I've been in. So are there hidden doors in these rooms? Not in this one. Nope. These motherfuckers make the most fucking noise by just walking, man. Okay, I can go down that way. What's this? Now, that wasn't there before, I don't think. And I know I've been this way. Alright. No hidden door in this one. Don't hear anything. No hidden door, and the doors in plain sight won't open. None of the exit doors work. There's always got to be a fucking hospital with a fucking morgue in it, man. I've been this way too, but now this is where I killed the one creature and it was hanging off the bed or something. It's fucking gone now. I hope it didn't get back up. I can go in here. Come out of the bath. Shit. Fucking hell. Three shots at close range and nothing. Mental drops. What do these mental drops do? I have to read up on those things. Dr. Jennings' log? Really? Shouldn't his log be in the toilet? He's shitting on the damn table. Let's see what Jennings has to say. Audio.
I knew it. I just freaking knew something like this would happen sooner or later. We've been playing God, but now we cannot escape the hubris of our astounding progress. The company, the government, decades of malevolent work. And my God, I helped them. And now, it's time to pay for our sins. Christ, what have we unleashed?
Yeah, that's what you fuckers do. Oh, look at this, guys. I'm all filled up on shit now. I can't pick up anything anymore. Well, I can use a health, I guess. No doors in here either. Oh, shit. What is that? Bullets? Inventory's full. Okay, let's take a... What is this? It's an energy drink? I thought it's an energy bar. Okay, can I combine this with anything? What'd it do? I combined it with itself? I combined it with the energy bar. Oh, okay. So I can combine those with energy bars. Not energy drinks, though. I combined it with the mental. What did it make? I don't have anything to combine this with, do I? Well, yeah, that. And I can combine this steel? No. Okay. Yeah, I had to get Magnum? I don't have a damn Magnum. You poor excuse for a Resident Evil game. Okay, did I get everything, ladies and gentlemen? Okay. Anything gonna be out of this door? I don't trust them. Alright, so I'm kinda lost on where I'm supposed to be going now. There's a disc. Yeah, I can't do anything there, I guess. A key to the elevators, but where are the elevators? I don't know. Yeah, I can't get in there, so shut up. Been in here, right? Yeah. Where are the damn elevators? I am trying to find them. They must be around here somewhere. I don't think this is the way to go. I mean, I don't know where the damn elevators are. Yeah, this is where I just was. Check out this way. What's in there? Let's go down here first. Well, he sure don't look dead, does he? I guess he is. I don't think I can get in here. Fucking shit. Hell was that? You bitch. The hell did that? Won't be going in there. I better eat one of those. Is that the only reason I'm coming down here? Just because there's an explosion and an energy bar? Hell happened. How do you even access that room behind the counter? That's not going to get me in there. Alright, let's go back this way. Shit. What the fuck is in the parking garage, man? I don't want to know. Damn. Let's get ready. Do it for your health. I actually do it because it feels good myself. Sacred Heart. Blood stains every fucking where, man. I'm peeking around the corner. Oh, yeah. Damn you. Oh, I still hit him. Shit. Better watch it, guys. I probably could have ran past those. I just hate using I hate battling the same creatures over and over. I'd really like to just get rid of them, but I don't know how sacred this game is on bullets. Somebody told me that you'll have way more than enough bullets if you just explore. I don't know if that's true or not, because I'm not really finding just a shit ton of bullets. Okay, there seems to be nothing in here. How about in here? Well, that figures that you'd find a... What is that? Shit, man. Music. Ain't it funny how music can scare you? Well, I can get a gallon of gas for $940. Some hacking wire. Yeah, just what I needed, huh? Two more spots left. Alright. Oh, what's that? ID. So there's a door over there. Am I supposed to go through that door? It's really the only place to go. I'm definitely headed down to the bottom now. He should have asked that fucking doctor for some damn medicine. Do not trust corners. Alright. Or doorways, for that matter. Shit. Oh shit, I forgot to push the button. Bitch. I forgot to push the fucking X button when I was getting attacked. Where the hell did he come from? She's waiting for me. Hey, baby. Oh, what the fuck, man? Come on. Oh, shit. Come on. Dirty bitch. You dirty bitch. Fucking hell, man. Fuck yeah, use the shit, man. Here I am looking at pussy and getting my ass killed, man. That's how it goes, ain't it, guys? Fuck, I don't know the number to that shit. And I haven't been looking at jack shit either, man. Let's see if there's any numbers in here. Maybe there's a number in that room, but I'll look around here first. Something behind the fucking door here. Oh, fuck. A valve is missing. Yeah, that fucking figures. Copper audio log.
I knew it.
Oh, shut up, you.
Since I started keeping tabs on that Ronald. It's driving me crazy. How can you hope to get useful data from a brain-dead invalid stuck in an unrelenting coma? I'm beginning to think that maybe I should be the one to nudge him into terminal dreamland. Well, if that's the only way to convince upper management to assign me a new task, then so be it. At this point, I'd be better off a vegetable myself without the slightest sensations of being stuck in this goddamn job.
So is there a way to save? Can I save here? Because I see there's a save symbol over there on the other side, but I don't guess you can get over there and save it. You have to save it at one of those places, I guess. Nothing else in here? One of the valves are missing. Okay. Sure it is. Anything in the laundry? Fuck. So I need the valve and I need... What the hell is this? Oh, I need the combination. The valve and the combination. See something. Which one am I? There is a personal code marked on the back. 667? Could that be it? Yep. No damn zombie in there, is it? Mental fluid, that's it? You know, I've never taken one of these mental fluids. What exactly do they do? Let's see. Coagulant, cable, let's see, an enhanced version of the RU mental fluid that's created through the combination of two. It also boosts reactive time, allowing for faster reloading speeds as well as precision targeting. I guess I don't want to waste it. Checking, guys. This damn music. Don't be behind the door. Yeah, I don't like these fucking scary ass hallways. So I need a combination. I just need the valve. Like, who took the fucking valve, man? Y'all behind here? Is there a door somewhere? There could be a door out here? No, not here. Maybe here? Cool. That's very cool.
Doc, I'm here. It looks like an archive of some sort.
Precisely, Mr. Walker. Keep the chatter to a minimum, though. This time you won't have to shred corpses. Just park your tush in that chair by the PC and initiate the archive self-destruction sequence. The process should be rather simplistic. That is all.
You dirty bitch. What? Archives emergency cleaning procedure. How the fuck do I do this shit? Files archives to be deleted. I know this is some kind of puzzle, guys. And I don't want to fuck it up and be here all day. So, 38 out of 50 files? Is that what it's saying? 38 on that side? Yeah, fuck you too. Oh, shit. Whatever I did, it was all an accident. What does skip do? Can you actually skip the puzzle? So I gotta do it again? Okay. Okay. So you got to match both numbers, I guess. Hey, can it give me like a total of how many I've done? Go back to the doctor. Are you fucking serious? Can I make it back to the fucking doctor? And here's another thing, guys. How do I get to the fucking doctor? Hey, it's a power node. Looks like it, don't it? Shit. It's like I gotta go back to the doctor, but I haven't even done those one puzzles yet. Fuck is that? I need a key to open this. Of course I do. I guess eventually I'm gonna have to come back to all this stuff. I'm a scaredy cat. Yeah, I don't have very many bullets in that pistol. What the fuck was that? Oh. I guess he blew up the room. Fuck. Yeah, let me just waste my bullets, because I've got so many. I don't have the valve for that. I am not scared, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Where is he? Do I have to fight him? I can't just run away? Oh, he's shooting at me. Why do I need to fight this guy? Why can't I just leave? Oh, I can't leave, you dirty bitch. Oh shit. Fuck. The hell is that? What do I have? What's this? Stamina. Who gives a shit about stamina? This. What's beeping? Fucking fucked up game, man. You have to load three times to get it to six bullets. Shit. All right. What a slow-ass elevator. I'm actually a little bit surprised I haven't had to change the battery yet. Where the fuck is the doctor at? I don't remember. Is this marked on the map? Reception. Garden. Oh, I think the doctor's through here, I think. Could be wrong. Yeah. Bitch.
Hey, Doc. I'm out here. Now let me in.
Oh my, Mr. Walker. Welcome back. You have indeed proven yourself reliable. I must admit, I couldn't have done it better myself.
Listen, man. I almost died covering up the shit you people have got hidden in here. The shit you're a part of, Doc. I thought your job was to save lives, not destroy them.
Do not presume to lecture me, Mr. Walker. I will not be scolded by the likes of you at a time
like
this.
The likes of you?
It boils down to business, money, and power. All of which the company has more of than you can begin to fathom. But I'm still useful to them. They'll come for me eventually. They'll come for me because I, too, am reliable. And that is exactly why you and I have one last task to complete.
Ah, fuck you, man! Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Well, I can't get fooled again. I'm done!
Just shut it and listen. An acquaintance of mine, Dr. Kimball, went missing and out of radio contact while carrying out an important job. He did, however, re-establish the signal just a few minutes ago. From what little I gathered, we've only got a few minutes to save his life. And who better than reliable you to rush to his aid, hmm? Complete this one final task for me, and I will gladly throw open this door and invite you to inside. Let me reassure you, Mr. Walker, that I am a man of my word.
Fucking hell. All right! But that's it! If you don't open the door next time, I'm gonna find a way in there, and you ain't gonna like it.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Walker. Dr. Kimball seems to have locked himself in the east wing of the facility. But I'm not sure how long he'll be safe there. So please, rescue him as quickly as possible. Good luck.
Closet key. In the maternity ward? Isn't that where I just came from? The maternity ward? I mean, wasn't it through here? Oh, it's not labeled. Shit. Fuck. Where do these fucks just come from, man? I just left this fucking room. Shit. Oh, you bitch. She gonna get up now? I must be going the way. There's a zombie there. Alright. Was there a maternity ward down here? I don't know if it was down here or not. I don't remember. I know I saw a maternity ward somewhere. There was like a sign. What is this? Room 003. I checked this room for visible doors. Yeah, I think I did. Okay, so where's the maternity ward? It's not down here. Why are they fucking hiding the damn maternity room? This parking lot and morgue. I'm right back where I was. Parking lot and morgue. Surgery. This isn't it. Don't understand. The hell is it? Is this it? Or is this it right here? I bet you that's where I'm needing to go. I don't know where the fucking valve is. I bet you the maternity ward is in there where the fucking fire is. And I don't know where to find it. I've been playing for a while tonight, guys. I think I'm ready to call it a night. But where's this fucking valve? Oh shit. Come on. Oh shit. I gotta get that ammo. To get rid of. Oh, second floor for that key. Health fluid. Yeah, just get rid of that. I don't need that. Alright. Alright, so I need to go to the second floor, apparently. How the fuck do I get to the second floor, though? This music, man. The second floor. I wish on the elevator you could just hit two and get to the second floor. Got a lot of handgun ammo now. Okay, I'm on the first floor. How do I get to the second floor? How do I get to the second floor? Restroom. Oh, another hack door? In this one. Inventory's full. What is that, I wonder? What can I drop? I can combine this. Combine the selected objects with another one of your choosing. Mental health. No, I can't do health, huh? Won't let me combine it with anything. Alright, so we're gonna have to use it. Let's just use the shit. Did I use it? Won't let me use it. And I don't want to use health right now. Use that. What is this? What, something I already have? Yep. I was hoping there was more in here. Oh, there is something. Alright. Fuck. Let's see. Yeah, I'd rather have bullets. That gave me more shotgun shells. Is that the only thing in here? Looks like it. Have I not been in here before? I guess I haven't. Was this the door that was locked? Oh, okay. He used the key. Closet. Bolt cutters. Come on with the inventory, man. I can use this to cut through the links of chain, okay. Health fluid. Override cable. I don't think I can combine this with anything now. Can't use it by itself. Everything is loaded up, huh? Let's see. Okay, so can I get it now? Nope. I don't know what those files are for. Okay, there's some bullets in here. I'll have to remember this. I could use one of the health just to get the bullets because I am low on health. Alright. What did I get? More bullets. Okay. So I need to go to that door with the bolt cutter. Oh shit. Fuck's dead though. Fucking shit. I was not expecting that. The office. Yeah. Isn't there a... I could really use a save game. Except I don't remember. This is just open? Energy drink. Okay. After dark. This. Oh, another one? Very hard, huh? We'll give it a try. Okay, cool. I probably don't have the space to get it. Magnum ammo again. I need to find that storage place. I do not remember where that is. It's not down here. It's not down here. That's downstairs to the right. I don't think it was anywhere near here. Since there's no more doors, so no. Inventory is full. Okay, now I've been finding that fucking door all the time. That one that needs these bolt cutters. Where the fuck is it now? Where am I at? Okay. Reception, lab, surgery, garden. Okay, I can go to the garden this way. Yeah, maternity's through there. And I just don't like how cramped quarters this is for a pistol, because if something walks up on me, that pistol isn't going to push it back fast enough. What's this? Oh, nothing. Gotta be this way. I got bolt cutters. They call them pinchers? Is that what they call them? That's a weird fucking name, man. I ordered my copy of Final Fantasy 16. It should be here this Saturday. Okay. Still a long way from the garden. Yeah, this will take me there. Can I talk to that doctor? Nope. This way? Yeah, I think it is this way. Can't believe all those zombies that walked up on me. I'm really shocked that guy ain't got up yet. Maybe it's through here. Alright, let's see where I am. Okay, all the way down and take a right, I believe. For it, huh? Oh shit, there's a creature. He's gonna get up. I may as well get ready to fight him now. He didn't get up yet. Maybe he has to be triggered to get up. Oh, there it is. Do I have to use a bullet? I guess so. That's one of those big things, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. ID card. Security level 4. There is a personal code marked on the back. The numbers are 434. 434. Generator. Uh-oh, shit. Why are they moving so fast? Where are they? They're there? Here they come. Why isn't it doing much damage? Oh, come on! I had that guy. How the hell did he get me, man? Are they really dead? Can't tell by this fucking music. Magnum. I don't have a fucking Magnum, man. I have a Magnum now, okay? The Magnum's there. And it's loaded already. And I've got the valve. Okay, so I got the valve. And I've got where is that save room at? The hell was that? I don't know where that room is that I can save the game with the hidden door. Right in here. No. don't remember where the save game is. The room. I can't save it on this, huh? Weapons inventory. Switch tabs, okay. Interact. Yep. I just realized that that one room doesn't beep anymore. So I probably found it and didn't realize it yet. Nothing here. Come on, come on. Gonna go put this valve on. You know, I wonder if it let me keep the pinchers or the bolt cutters. I didn't check to see if they were still in my inventory. I'm gonna check. Oh no, they're gone. Kind of reminds you of Resident Evil, this parking lot.